Hello, and my name is Dante, and today I am gonna make a Spanish Minecraft video, a Spanish tradition, called San Fermin. San Fermin is when in Pamplona, people get chased by bulls from the 7th of July to the 14th of July at 8 o'clock Spanish time. So, today I'm gonna do a video that's like a replica of this tradition.
Dispenser more. Oh wait, no. Yeah, dispenser over here. A lever over here. And now put a firework. And dispenser. Now. Now I need to.
I'm gonna use mushrooms to represent the balls, because in Minecraft there are no balls. And also, the cows are gonna be the cows, of course. And I'm gonna use a zombie so the villagers can run away, which makes it the San Fermin theme. when people just run away from the bulls, and it looks like that the villagers are running away from the bulls, but they are actually running away from the zombie. But it still looks cool this way.
Okay, and I'm also gonna add a zombie in order to make the villagers run. So the zombie is gonna be as well the farmer, which in Spanish is pastor, which will just chase the cows and bulls, which in Minecraft are the cows and mushrooms. And also I need some villagers to run with me. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 villagers will be running. Now I need a piece of wheat in order to make the villagers run. No, do not go to there. Set world to survival, and now we're up.
Thank you.
my Minecraft and Fermin video. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Subscribe now and press the like button for more videos. So,